Hello everyone, today we will make flower pot with paper crumpling and paper twisting technique. We need some colorful crepe paper for flower and a green color paper strip for paper stem and fevicol, tissue roll but half piece. First we will make flower pot with tissue roll. We'll cover this tissue roll with any paper, colored paper like this. Now we will stick like this. We have to stick. Now we will stick paper stem. We'll make stem with paper twisting. One paper strip green color, and we will twist this like this. We need 4-5 stem like this. Now we will stick stems. Now we will make flower with paper crumpling. We have this paper pieces, crepe paper pieces. We'll do paper crumpling. Take one piece of paper and crumple it like this. Now we will start making flower. This way we will make another flowers with different color crumpling papers. Now we will stick leaves. Now our beautiful flower pot is ready. Thank you.